How you guys doing? Stamboni? Let's see what we got here. Okay. Here we got side panel, nice and clean. And our template already cut out. The window itself is about a quarter inch bigger than the glass itself. Okay, that's gonna be to accommodate the gasket. So the lip on the case itself in the front is about an eighth of an inch thicker than on this side of the case. So it's gonna be about a 16th inch closer to this side than to the front. That will then center it in a dead center of the stage two window. So we'll measure this. We got just a little over 1.5. Just a little over 1.5. Come back here. 5.5. 5.5. Okay. So we're pretty much dead on balls accurate right now. Get a nice clean cloth. In this case, it's going to be my wife's shirt. Now, everything looks good. Okay, so I can see the line. Whether you can see it or not, I can. All right. With the remaining piece where the tape was, you can just go in and fill in that line. Window mod came out really nice. It's a very, very light blue tint, as you could see. Okay, it's a little dirty, still I gotta clean it up. Okay, it came out nice. I was able to leave all the insulation there all around it and suck the window into the gasket and seal it perfectly. Came out really nice. I'm really happy about it. All right, and there it is. I gotta clean this up. Fingerprints all over it, but that's okay. It came out perfectly, just like we wanted it to. And there you have it. It's gonna go on the inlet side of the radiator. On the outlet side of the radiator, it will be sucked in through the pump, being pumped directly to the CPU as the first thing. Okay, the hose coming out of the CPU will go through all the graphic cards. All right, and come back out. Then after the graphics card are cooled, it's gonna come up to the water-cooled power supply and back on down to the reservoir. So it's looking like we got a nice, pretty nice setup here. This radiator, it's mounted. You can lift this whole machine with this radiator. It's on there, it's bolted. Nuts and bolts, this can't fall off if you sit on it. Well, maybe you don't wanna sit on it, but anyway, there it is. So let's put the case cover back on. Fits nice. Drop it in. Close the latch. And there you have it. So that's what she's looking like. Not too shabby. I'm pretty happy. Okay, so what's she look like on the side with the lights turned off? Pretty damn nice, huh? Look at that. It's really nice.